Hello everyone. Welcome to online class site investigation on Chapter 3 Earthwork and Setting Out. Part 1 will be discussed on earthworker involving in construction works. Most of civil engineering project involve an earthwork. Earthwork or engineering works created the moving and or processing of massive quantities of soil or unformed rock. Earthwork is done to reconfigure the topography of a site to achieve the design levels and involves cutting and filling to achieve the required topography. What is earth moving? Earth moving is the process of moving soil or rock from one location to another and processing it so that it meets construction requirements of location, elevation, density, moisture content, and so on. Activities involved in this process include excavating, loading, hauling, placing, dumping and spreading, compacting, grading, and finishing. What is grading work? Grading in civil engineering and landscape architectural construction is the work of ensuring a level base, or one with a specified slope for a construction work such as a foundation, the base course for a road or a railway, or landscape and garden improvements, or surface drainage. The earthworks created for such a purpose are often called the subgrade or finished contouring. What could you define cut and fill in excavation works? Cut and fill is the process of constructing a railway, road or canal whereby the amount of material from cuts roughly matches the amount of fill needed to make nearby embankments, so minimizing the amount of construction labor. Earth that is brought in is considered fill while earth that is removed is considered cut as per shown in Figure 1.1. This particular project shows a roadway project. As you can see in the background, this area used to be a hill. The original ground surface was somewhere near the red line shown. The soil beneath that has been removed, or cut in this area. Therefore, we call this a cut area of the roadway. In foreground, the original ground surface was much lower than the current roadway, as shown by yellow lines. Soil has been placed in this area to raise the ground surface. We call this a fill area of the roadway. The next photo illustrates the construction of an earth dam. You can see entire area where the dam is to be placed has been cut or some of soil has been removed. The center of cut zone you can see fill operations in progress to build the dam. Here another example. Here is an example of construction of an earth pad to support a new home. This entirely fill material which has been brought in form another location. The location original source of the original source material is called the borrow area or borrow pit. The earthwork process generally follows the common set and steps. Earthwork is the process that involving excavate, transported and compacted the surface of the earth at another location. There are six main process in earthwork, that is excavating, transportation, placing, compacting, grading and finishing. First we cut or excavate the source material from the borrow or borrow pit. The borrow or cutting then transported or hauled from the borrow pit. Then, the soil must be properly placed at the fill site. It is not just dumped there. Each placement entails a lift and the material is no longer borrow but fill. After the fill material is placed and moisture conditioned, it is compacted to increase its strength and reduces its compressibility. Lastly, grading and finishing. There are three type of work involved in earthwork. 1. Site clearance. The work that removal of light scrub, trees, existing structure and topsoil. 2. Excavation of trenches and foundation. The small size of excavation happen when large bulk earth moving plant cannot be used. 3. Bulk excavation. The excavation that make the larger excavation work such as cut and fill, shallow cut and fill and also basement excavation. These picture illustrated some of typical earthwork development. Typical earthworks include platforms, road, dams, dikes, canal, bunding, and berms, noise mounds. Earthworks involve revealing, disturbing, removing or depositing soil, earth, which results in the creation of exposed surfaces. These surfaces are created by activities such as land contouring for urban development and roading, quarrying, filling operations, including landfills, clearing vegetation, forestry, agriculture and horticulture. If not managed well, earthworks have the potential to cause significant adverse effects on the environment. The picture shows some problems associated with earthwork. How to control earthwork? The example picture shows to control earthwork during construction. During earthwork, need to centralize all facility at one place, then build or construct silt trap and slopes turfed for protect the environment. The next picture show the uncontrolled earthwork activity. During the earthwork, the earth not graded and didn't build silt trap for temporary sediment. It can cause pollution and affect the environment. Every construction project is a unique undertaking. Therefore, is undertaken to understand the problems and to develop courses of action. An earthwork involves 5 stages for planning earthwork construction. 1. Review the contract. 2. Study the plans. 3. Plan the work. 4. Perform quantity takeoff. 5. Determine costs. A site visit are strongly recommended to relate the physical site characteristics to the work's details. Efficient management earth moving process need to consider the competent job management, proper selection of equipment and accurate estimating of work quantities and job conditions.